I hope you're doing well. Thanks for joining me on another Let's Play of This War of Mine. It's been a while, and I wanted to especially thank those of you who enjoy this game and enjoy watching this video. Now, there's been a few updates, particularly down here where you see Write My Own Story. So we're going to go to that. And here we get to actually choose the people we can start with. And I'm actually going to define a new civilian. You can do that as well. Days until ceasefire. You can, you know, we can change that. Because we're not going to, you know, who knows when I'll play next. Intensity of the conflict. We can, this kind of impacts the bandits and supplies and things like that. We'll keep that moderate. Winter comes early. Winter never comes. Halfway through late. We can do winter comes early, I guess. Now, see how it goes. Winter harshness, winter length. So we'll keep that like that. Now let's go over here to new, define new civilian. And here you get to put a name, gender, occupation, the bio. And you can even upload your own portrait. So I'm going to go female, and I already have some portraits loaded. There we go. There's Margaret. So we'll type her in here. G-R-A-T. Margaret. Margaret will be... our photographer. All right. So we'll do that. Oh, I already had them all laid out here. Professor. Let's, he's a psychologist. So that's good. I already have Corvus. He's the pharmacist. And we have Charlie Carl, computer specialist. So we will pick those four. And we'll do start my, oh, we got to pick, some locations. So let's pick let's see, what should we do? It's old town. Yeah, let's do the military outpost. I'm just gonna do some random places here. We'll do a garage, hotel, scavenger. Let's do church, faithful. Let's do a supermarket, scavengers. And have a construction site with, soldiers and, let's choose the hospital. All right, save the map. Put here map. All right, let's just try this and we'll just start my own story. And if you're still playing, or if you don't play this game, I highly recommend it. Check it out. It's very chill to play. Fuck the war. I love the graphics. You can zoom out with the mouse wheel. This is, you can't do anything yet. This is where we live. And I'm not whispering because I really enjoy the sounds of the game. So I want to be able to have them at a decent volume. So here's our group. War has been raging for countless months, and the besieged city has been reduced to a sea of ruins by constant shelling. Going outside during daylight is like inviting snipers to target practice. Everything is in short supply, and what little aid reaches the city is seized by the most ruthless and best armed. Few residents were lucky enough to flee. The unlucky ones, who missed the last refugee convoy, are left to fend for themselves. Ordinary people, huddling in the ruins, relying only on each other to survive. Maybe we can zoom out here. And, it's pretty cool. Alright, so... what we're gonna do is, we wanna basically search the house. We definitely want to create some beds, and I think we need an improved workshop. I forget which one gives us the shovel. I think it's the improved. No. We need the metal workshop, so we need 10 components. We need a... and 5 wood. So we're just gonna get started down here. Start looking through everything. See what we can find. Components and wood. Grab it all. That's great. Let's go build. Okay. And they're all searching right now, except for Corvus. Let's get Corvus going. And let's get the metal workshop. Let's get that built. We can get a shovel. And we don't want to put everything too far apart, so that's good. All right, there's Margaret. Let's get her up here. It's the professor. Let's get him searching there. I did read up a little bit on the game. I don't read too much. I like to figure things out. Let's see. I need something to open this lock. Okay. Let's get him searching down here. All right, we got the metal workshop. Can we make a shovel? There it is. Clicking the wrong one. All right. Crowbar. We can open. Let's shovel. Let's make the shovel first. Grab all that stuff. Get the professor. Get him check that cabinet. Alright, and get him to go down here and check that rubble. Alright. Alright, we got a lockpick. Let's go make a crowbar. Professor, get him in here. It's barred from the other side. I thought we could, we don't have a crowbar yet, I guess. Let's go here, clear this rubble out. Now he's got the shovel, so. Pretty quick. Let's see if he can get through here with a crowbar. I think so. Go back to Corvus. Let's use the crowbar. I don't want to save my lockpicks. Alright, kick the professor. Dig in there. Let's see. All right, we got some food. We'll grab all that. Have him search the other pile. And what we got over here? Books, sugar. I heard that if you start a moonshine, it's a good source of trading and economy. Or, not economy, but yeah. To trade. A good source of income. People want moonshine. I think we definitely want to make some beds. I want to make some beds. We got more stuff. Got bandages. Get Corvus to open that up. All right, let's make a bed. Place a bed right up here. See if we have enough to make another bed. Oh, I clicked on Corvus by accident. Let's get him back down there. Let's make another bed right here. That works. I definitely want to rotate. Make sure everybody has enough sleep when you go to scavenge. And you can go at least a day without food. I was reading up on that. I don't have enough to make a bed. Okay, that's fine. And I hear the clock, so I think we're close to scavenging. Scavenge time. I think that's what that ticking clock means. Grab all that. You also want to board up all the holes and things like that in the house to prevent when the winter comes. Alright, so here's when we go to scavenge. Basically, we're gonna pick a place. I'm gonna see. We get Margaret. She's asleep. Have her sleep. She's slightly wounded. Scavenger Corvus. Not really sure who. So we'll get Charlie Carl sleep. Professor will guard. We'll have the other two sleep, and we'll have Corvus scavenge. And let's take with us. Is there anything to trade? Take a crowbar and that. That's good enough for now. I don't think there'll be any doors. Well, let's just do that. I was thinking about maybe any doors or whatever. Alright. Grab everything. We definitely want to look for food. That's for sure. No more hiding, we meet in heaven. I don't think there's anybody here. Hey you, I need meds for my father. Got some? I don't have any meds. Okay. We'll come back. So, I think we can get up top, can we? Yeah. So we'll come back, we'll bring some bandages. Grab all those components. definitely want parts, definitely want wood and all that. Let's just keep looking. See if we find any food. Need a saw blade to get through there. Okay. Alright, so let's get out of here. You can actually move stuff from pile to pile. And if you drop stuff, it will stay there, from what I understand. Let's go back. We have enough. And it will stay there until either someone else, bandits take it or whatever. So that's kind of cool too. But you can actually move stuff different piles, so it's quicker to get it. You don't have to go all the way through the map to one end of the map to the other to get some stuff that you really want. Yeah, so always, you know, check it out. I try not to look at the hints and tips too much. Seems Professor's starting to feel a bit unwell. Sounds typical. Okay, how much food do we have? All right, we're gonna need a stove. Professor is slightly sick. Let's see if we can get Professor to make. We're gonna need rainwater collector. And we're gonna need a stove so we can cook good meals. Let's get a radio. Let's listen to the news. And get an idea of the weather and all that. Where do we leave off? Do we have anything still to search? Yeah, we have some stuff to search up top here. I think we've searched everything down here. Let's see if we can make a stove. Don't have enough to stove yet, okay. That's all right. Search that pile. Let's turn the radio on. Let's turn it until we see that solid light, I believe. There we go. Let's keep turn a dial here. Some music, we'll play that in a minute. That's anything there. Some more music. All right, let's put the classical music on. Let's see, there we go. So let's get, I thought we had some herbs. I thought we had some medicine. I thought I saw, we have, okay. Doesn't seem like we have any medicine. Let's get the Charlie Carl. Let's see, Charlie Carl can make, can't really make anything, can't upgrade the shop, I don't think we need any more tools, Professor is slightly sick, the bandage is not going to help him. Alright. Can we make something that board up? I think we have to make an improved. Yeah, we need to make the improved more. We got the improved workshop, so make that we can board up our place, make it more secure. But I think we're gonna need that to. To also create a medicine, a herbal garden, a vegetable garden. All right, Professor, slightly sick. I can't do anything about that. And he's hungry. I can't make a stove. So let's. Let's have the professor just get him into bed. All right, let's end. Actually, let's go up here and see what's up there. In here. Anything useful that we can use? Right, finally, we got a little medicine. Let's get the professor. Eat some medicine. Or take some medicine. He's on meds. We're definitely gonna need meds. It's getting cold. I really can't make anything else, so let's end the day. Professor needs to sleep in the bed. Corvus needs to sleep. We'll send Margaret can Margaret can guard, send Charlie out to scavenge, and we'll go back to where we just were. Let's bring some bandages and herbs. Bring an herb. See if we can get a trade with that guy. I think that's good enough. All right. And the shovel. And the crowbar. All right, let's do it. All right, so. You can also fight in this game and all that. Medication or bandages. Can give us a lot for this. I want a saw blade. I want food. Definitely food. The axe is good. If I take away one of the food, He wants more if I ask for all this stuff. Okay, I definitely want food. I'll give him some herb. He doesn't really want that. It won't do. Try harder. Tobacco. Raw food. Canned meal, more nutritious than raw food. So that's a little bit better. Vegetables. That's all you're gonna give us. Alright, I can't get the saw blade. Can I get, restart the conversation. Let's see if we do it again. Food. This offer of yours is just too damn impressive. He's only gonna give me two. There's a deal. I'm not interested. Alright, I don't think it's gonna give me anything else. Two pieces of canned food for some bandages, huh? No, not gonna give me anything else. Might be a better person than bargains. Okay. Alright. I think that's all I'm gonna get out of them. Definitely not gonna give me more than two pieces of food or canned. I'm gonna do those components. He's gonna give me that? No. What's a component or this? There we go. No. There we go. Alright, let's do that. Got a deal. I still can't go that way, but there's still some stuff left over. Need to get the saw blade. Grab all that. I don't have enough to take anything else. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's go back home. So you can fight. I could probably kill him. Or try to sneak in or whatever, but it's alright. Charlie Carl is back and he's pissed. Alright. It's getting very cold. So winter is getting here already. Or it is here. Wow, that was quick. Yeah, let's start boarding up this place. Okay. Winter came quick. I didn't have a chance to. Okay, no big deal. But, do we have enough to make a stove so I can cook that food? Yeah. I can only make a stove or rainwater collector. All right, upgrade. Gives us more options to get, we can make improvements, more items and appliances, all that. So let's make that improved workshop. don't think there's anything else anybody can do right now. Let's get Margaret in bed. Charlie Carl, let's get him in bed. Okay. Let's check out the workshop. Now we can start boarding up the place. Definitely want to do that. And let's see, can we still make a stove? I'm not sure if I have enough. Nope. Okay, it's fine. Brought you something for barter. I'm not really sure who the good person to barter is. Let's go talk to this dude. Now, there's something out here with a shovel. I'm not sure what that is. I don't know why he stopped. Oh, I got... what's he got? Definitely want food. See what this guy's looking for. He definitely wants bandages, of course. Everybody wants bandages, it seems. He wants the jewelry. Give him that. Oh, no. I don't want to give him the food. Not real interested in the materials. Or the books. I'll trade him the... he gave me a lot for this. So let's see what he... What he wants for the bandages. I'll take some medicine. Okay. It's not gonna give me much for the jewelry. What do I want? He won't give me food, right? Not interested. What's this out here? Melt it to make water. Okay, that's fine. Show me what you wish to trade. Okay, he doesn't want to give us any food. Herbs, I don't want that. Tobacco. One piece of food. He won't give us the canned food. But he'll give us the, that. It's fine. Need anything else? Nope. Okay, can we make a stove yet? Oh, okay. We boarded up. Now let's get Corvus here. Can't make anything else really, okay. See if there's any news.
Hello, sir.
winter holds us firmly in its icy grip. Many people froze to death in the recent days. The only upside is the decreasing crime, as even the bandits huddle in their homes. Music in there. Thing there. Classical music. Alright. There we go, that works. It's end of day. I think that's good enough. Margaret can sleep. Professor can sleep. Let's send. Nobody's eaten yet. So we're going to need to get everybody to eat. I don't have a saw blade. I really can't do anything at that garage. To go back there. Let's do it. Charlie Carl can guard. Let's go back to the garage one more time. Let's bring some bandages. And, I think that's good enough for now. Let's bring the other stuff too. Crowbar and a shovel. Let's see what we can do here. See if anything maybe has changed. There's something we can check out here. There we go. Anything in there? Nope. Okay. Meds for his father. I don't have any meds. We go hide in here. What happens? Does he go away? He wants me to leave. Okay. I just... Okay, he's still there. Alright, he went inside. Let's see if I can sneak. Ah, he's just there. What happens if I go inside here? Are he's gonna stay there? I'm just wondering. Can't get through the top because of that saw blade. Unless I can get up top all the way across. Let me see if I can do that. Come on, Corvus, you can do it. Is there anything there? I searched that before. Okay, let's see, you can get up top. Nothing left. Can you get up top there? Oh, no. I guess not. Okay. There's nothing there, I don't think, right? Just a few. Still can't do that. Can't do anything there. Okay. So, you know, I could probably try to, like, sneak. But I just go past this guy. Okay. Oh, he says get out. Okay. Oh, he says the last warning. He has a gun too. Yikes. Oh, I got shot. Oh. Do they know where I am? I wonder. He's got a knife and he's got... He's gonna kill me. I guess they know I'm there. This is pretty cool, but I don't really wanna fight, I don't think. Okay, I think I'll just leave. With my shovel. Corvus is back, but he got shot. Alright. I just wanted to check that scenario out and see if there's anything that could come of it, if I could sneak by or anything like that, but that's pretty cool. The intelligence is that they're going to kick you out, so pretty cool. And we've been raided. And they stole our food. That's awesome. And Margaret has some ugly looking wounds, of course. Corvus is sad. Margaret is severely hungry and severely wounded. Aw, Margaret. Look how she's walking. I think I have a fever. I'd better hit the bed. Okay, that's everything's getting worse pretty quick. Okay, Margaret. Now it should heal. Alright, let's get her something to eat. Who else is eating? Who else is that? Corvus is sad. Let's turn on some music. Oh, Corvus is worried about Margaret. So, shortages of water. If you melt snow, be sure to boil it first. Okay. Like Margaret's gonna eat something. Corvus is sad. Okay, where's the professor? Oh, he's sleeping. He's recovering and he's very hungry. I don't think we have enough to make a... He's sick. I have no meds. Can't make a stove. Can't make anything. Might as well eat something, I guess, at this point. Corvus going to eat something, too. Charlie Carl is depressed. And very hungry. I should have had him eat. Let's see who's at the door. Who's not too injured? Alright. Let's go check out the little kitties. We live several blocks away from here. Our mom's very ill. She needs medications. Could you please spare any? Without your help, she will die. After Daddy went to fight, we have only her. Please help us save her. We need... I don't have any. I can't help you. Maybe later. Oh, poor kids. Okay. Alright, there's nothing else that I can do. So we're gonna have to go back out. No food, nothing. Boy, and they're all sad now. Because it's cold and everything. Yeah, he's very hungry. Aye, aye, aye. She's bandaged. Alright, she'll scavenge. Boy, depressed. Well, he'll guard, I guess. Add them to sleep, and let's go to the military outpost. They want cigarettes and alcohol, which, I can go to the garage and try to kill everybody there. St. Mary's Church. Lots of meds. Well, some meds. Military outpost. Let's go there. Let's bring military outpost. Well, I don't really have anything. Let's go see Mary's Church. I don't know. Let's bring some herbs. Bring some snow. I don't think they want any of that. I don't know what the church is going to want. Just do that. Oh, I forgot the shovel and the other thing. Oh boy, Margaret looks terrible. Love the graphics of the game though. Look at her, she's all... When I was a child, I would come here with my parents, says Margaret. Oh, that's great. I'll make a quick... Looks like this might be a quick, quick little trip. Just grab all the wood that we can. And that's it. Let's get out of here. We can't carry anything else. I think there's a priest over here. Usually there was. Margaret is back. Yeah, there was a... I played through before. It's about a week ago when I saw the update. Day 5, and everybody's... I don't know how everybody's doing. Find out. Charlie Carl's pale and coughing all the time. Margaret's feeling much better. We just have to keep an eye on her. Okay, I have no meds. I have nothing to do with Charlie Carl. I don't... Yeah. So... somebody should talk. Everybody's sad. Everybody's hungry. I mean, there's nothing... nothing I can do. Winter came early. Worried about Charlie Carl. Just look at him. Go talk to him, Corvus. My professor can talk to him. He's a psychologist. Corvus. He's a pharmacist. Yeah, I know we need to find food. Professor, you're the psychologist. Go talk to Charlie Carl. I haven't eaten for days. It's Corvus, Margaret. Turn the radio on. Any news? No. Yes, very lively music. I know you're suffering, Charlie Carl. I'd do anything to help you. Thank you. Pity you can, eh? I just really wish I could. Okay. Can we make anything yet? Herbal workshop. Herbal meds. Bandages. Let's do that. Now go away, he says. Someone's at the door. Let's make a deal. I need, Franco. I need food. Franco, I need lots of food. Oh, he doesn't want meds for that. Sugar? You want some sugar? You want some water? No, he doesn't want any of that. You want a book? No. Components? He doesn't want any materials. He'll take a shovel. No, I don't think so. Okay. Not interested. Hey, well, go away. If you're wasting time. Alright. Margaret. Alright, well, what can we make at this thing here? What do we got here? Homegrown tobacco. There we go. Make some of that. Trade that with the soldiers. We might be in good shape. Margaret, make a stove, I guess. Can't really do anything else. Let's just... make a stove. We're gonna need that. Whoop. Go back there. Alright, Margaret. Make your stove. Make it right here in the kitchen. Somewhere, anywhere. Stove. Guess there's too much stuff here. I'll make it right here. Fine. And then, we'll go to the military outpost with the tobacco. Yeah, we need a... It's too cold in here. We need a... What's it called? I don't think we can make... can't make anything. Make fuel, but... We don't need to make a stove. Okay, let's end the day. Go to the military outpost. Who's gonna go? Who's gonna go? Professor can go. Charlie's asleep. Margaret can sleep. Corvus can guard. Homegrown tobacco. There we go. We'll just take those two things. I think that might be good enough. Let's go. See what these military guys got. Check out some scraps. Materials, I mean. All right, let's go here. Right, here comes this guy. Hey, get out. Okay. All right, let's trade. Echo. What I want for that? I want food. Really? Meds? Man. Boy. Nothing special. Not very bad. Wonderful. Next time, bring more booze. Come with me. Oh, cool. Maybe I can go in here and... Oh. Don't try anything stupid. All right. See if I can Did they leave? They're not there. All right, that works. Let's open this up. Might be able to, Take all this stuff. Run to the exit. I'll let you go this time. Next time I'll kill you. Sweet. I just, make sure the professor does not go back there. Gotta remember that. I got food for everybody. Or almost everybody. Oh, man, they took more of our crap. I got a gun, though. Alright, let's get the professor. Let's get everybody to eat. Charlie Carl. Eat. Everybody look. Everybody eat. Everybody. Come eat the wonderful food. Who am I missing? Who am I missing? Marit? I don't know. Yes. Okay. Still, everybody's still hungry. Okay, eat. Good. Charlie Carl, eat. Margaret, what did they do to her? Margaret, you need to eat. Everybody is now almost down. It's just... Okay. Corvus, you need to eat more. Margaret is good. She's severely wounded. I have no bandages. Okay. I have two pieces of food left. Aye, aye, aye. Can I make anything? Ah, I need, alcohol. And herbs. Okay. Let's get Corvus to eat. Let's get Margaret to eat. And, let's get the professor. The kids, I don't got any. These kids these days. No, I don't. I'm sorry. I don't have any meds. Alright. Can we make a stove? So we can make some... An axe? I need an axe to chop everything up to make fire and all that. That's right. I want to make my axe. I need to upgrade. Can't upgrade. Man, okay. That's it, everybody's eaten, we have nothing left. I don't even know what this is. That's the stove I made. Did I eat the... I don't remember making the stove. Alright, whatever. Okay. Let's end the day. Margaret's severely wounded. Oh god. She needs to sleep. Should I send, back to the military outpost? Supermarket? Let's go to the supermarket. Wounded. Corvus is slightly wounded. Charlie Carl, severely ill, but not wounded. Margaret's severely wounded. Professor's sick. Okay, let's get him to scavenge so Carl can stay home. Bring that stuff. Let's go to the supermarket. Oh, great. Luba, you take the downstairs. Okay. Igor, you take the upstairs and the roof. Now, I did this last time, and the guy was like, all right, it's okay, you can, whatever. Hey, you, should be enough for both of us, don't worry. Cool. So, I'm all good. That's what happened last time I did this place, so. Grab it all. Grab all the freaking food. Just the food, that's all I want is food right now. Components and things like that, but let us get rid of sugar. We'll take that for now. Let's just keep searching. See if we find anything else. Definitely want the food. Let's see, I don't want the gunpowder yet, but I'll take those components for sure. Alright. You don't want to cause trouble here, trust me. I'm not trying to cause trouble, I'm just trying to take stuff. Thank you very much. That's all I want is stuff, man. That's all I want is stuff. You can have your little gun and everything. I'm not messing with you, man. Just want what's in this pile. Like, materials. Let's go on the roof. What's on the roof? Check out the roof. Alright, what we got up here? Oh, yes. Awesome, awesome. Can I get over here? Jump. Yeah, there we go. Anything over here? Keep going, keep going. Nothing up here. Can we get down here? Let's check out this pile. Supermarket. Look, I'll just crash through there. Rolled up cigarette, yes. Oh, parts. I'll take the cigarette instead of the bullets. There we go. You can trade with that. Let's go all the way down. Can we get down here? I don't know how to get there. No problem. Let's go this way. Can we get down here? There we go. Well, let's check out everything we got. Materials? Can't take any more materials. Wow, look at that. I got meds. That's awesome. What do we got in here? Take that, sure. Oh, why don't I close that door? Hope somebody's tired. Alright, what do we got down here? Yes. Oh, I definitely need that. Definitely need that fertilizer. Boy, what do I want to get rid of? Rolled up cigarette? Nah. Definitely want that. Herbal meds. Yeah, man. Leave the tobacco. I can always come back for the tobacco. Wow, med ingredients. Sweet. Yeah, the fertilizer, the med ingredients. Okay, I think that's good. I thought this was food, it was tomato, it's fertilizer. I don't know why I was thinking it's food. Okay. Let's go check everything else out before we leave. All right, what do we got? Nice. Broken guitar. Oh man, a gun, that works. Take the gun so we can guard or whatever. Need food. What do we want to leave behind? It's complex devices. Let's take that. I think that's good enough. Let's get out of here. Oh, let's just see if there's any food. Anything like that? No. Almost done. I don't think I can take anything else. Let's see what's in here. Check these barrels out. Yeah, some more components. Materials, whatever. Yes, food. Food, sweet food. I think that's it. Pretty much check the whole place. We'll just get run to the exit now. And get everybody fed. Professor is back. How's everybody doing? Charlie Carl is fairly sick. Okay. Margaret. She's recovering. Let's get her some meds. Some wounds. She's bandaged. Got her some. Professor sick, sad, and exhausted. Charlie Carl is severely ill and depressed. Let's see if these pills help. Okay. Get him something to eat. Get Margaret something to eat. Who's my pharmacist? Corvus. Can he make anything yet? Get Charlie Carl in the bin. The professor. I can't make anything. Can we make a cigarette? Bandage. I need alcohol. Okay. Professor is exhausted. Oh boy, nobody's doing too well. Let's turn the radio on. The rebels' spokesman informed us that some districts might become inaccessible to civilians because the government forces are planning to storm the city. They hope to end the fighting before the international intervention. Okay. Let's see if I can make anything. Professor needs to sleep, though. Corvus is alright. I only have one bed, though. Professor needs to sleep. Can't make anything. Can't make anything really that I need to make. Don't have enough. Don't really have enough of anything. Let's end the day. He needs to sleep in a bed. Margaret. Severely wounded. She needs to sleep. Let's get everybody to stay home. I'm gonna need a scavenge. Corvus is gonna need a scavenge. All the sick. Everybody that's. He's slightly wounded, though. He's not tired, though. Nobody's tired, which is good. So, Margaret should sleep. Charlie Carl can sleep. Orvis can guard. Let me see, who do I want to send to scavenge? Send Charlie Carl. All right, there we go. That works. Yeah, supermarket. There's not much there. There's a construction site. Lots of food. Let's go there. Let's take tobacco in case anybody wants that. Keeping everything else, though. Oh, no. Wait. Take this and shovel in the crowbar. Hopefully, you don't encounter any military folks. So, we'll just try to quiet if we can. Okay. So far, there's nobody here. Keep going. Not sure how to get down there. He's just gonna drop down. Okay, what do we got? Looks like there might be somebody upstairs. Looks like we can get down here. Like it might be flooded. Looks like it's flooded down there. So, okay. I thought I saw something red. Okay. It's a huge place, so who knows what's in here. We're not going across there. Looks like we're going up. Okay, there's somebody up there. Just try to be quiet. Let's see what we can find here. Alright, I didn't realize how long I've been playing, so I want to thank you for joining me. And, we'll look forward to another let's play of another game. Hopefully not long after this one. Take care until next time. Tingle on. Alright, I can't really do anything there, so why don't we just see where else we can go here.